Hello guys, what is up? Scorch Mobile here, and today I will be showing you guys how to get high kill games in Fortnite. This is a solo game, but I'm gonna suggest that you guys do this in solo squads, or at least attempt to do this in solo squads, because it is a lot easier. There's a lot more people going to these games in solo squads, and it's just, you're probably gonna find a lot more bots depending on what skill level you are. Really, even in my skill level, I still find a decent amount of bots. You just gotta pick the right spot. So here I am dropping Salty. Salty is a really good place. No matter what bus route you have, there's always a ton of bots that run through after, from like Sweaty and Holly. Even if people don't land there, you're always going to get one or two bot squads coming through. Obviously, I said before, this is in solo, so I don't have bot squads coming through. But there is a decent amount of people that always go Salty, and you might get one or two bots that go there. Most of the time, this is wherever I drop my high kill games. It really just depends, because sometimes you can hot drop any place, and there'll be a lot of people there. That's a big thing. You have to hot drop. Another big thing is making sure you have enough mats. Mats are key. I'd rather have a lot of mats than a lot of health, because mats are just going to help you out a lot more in the long run. You have to make really good rotations. So as you can see, I'm here at Salty. I think I end up rotating to like, where do I go? I think I end up going Risky over to like Pleasant. I end up going Pleasant. And like up through there, and really you just gotta make good rotations. Any rotations I suggest out of Salty would most likely be either going to Weeping or Pleasant or the Agency, because those three places, Weeping usually has a decent amount of people either coming from Slurpee or anywhere in that area, or Holly or somewhere in there, because most people don't land Weeping. Like, nobody really lands Weeping. Pleasant usually has a lot of people. Obviously it's Pleasant, it's gonna have a decent amount of people coming through. Like I said, boys, Pleasant's going to have a decent amount of people coming through. You really just got to make the right rotations. And then the Agency, obviously, is going to always have a lot of people there. There's a drum gun, mythic weapon, probably the best mythic weapon besides the minigun that you can get. And it's pretty hard to get, especially in solo squad. It's going to be really hard for you to play the Agency, depending on your skill level. But most likely, you will be able to get it, especially if you play top of Agency and people are either in the vault or just below you. It's going to be really easy for you to AR them in the head, or end up SMGing them, or something of the sorts. But yeah, guys, that's really all I got to say. You just got to keep playing and playing until you get that high kill game. And solo squads is really going to be the best thing for you. Solos is really hard to drop 20 kills in, unless you just really get those right rotations and you find it like some bots. Like, really, the game is such a slow pace right now that you need to find bots to get a 20 kill game. But another thing I would suggest is getting the grappler, boys, because the grappler is one of the key weapons that you can use, or items that you can use to get a 20 kill game, or really just a high kill game, because it does help you get around the map a lot more. Another thing I'd suggest is trying to find as many launch pads as possible. So that basically means going after as many airdrops as you possibly can, because that will help you out in the long run. Helicopters are another thing that would help you out with mobility. You just need to find those rotations that work for you, that you're finding a lot of people on, and it really just depends on the game, on whether or not you're going to be able to get it, because a lot of people, in some games, they just go by really fast, or they go by really slow. It really really depends on how the game goes. But yeah, guys, those are the best tips I can really give you on if you want to get a 20 kill game, or really just a high kill game in general. I don't really know what you guys qualify as a high kill game. Mine would definitely be above 20, like 20 or above is what I classify as a high kill game. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope these tips helped you guys out. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. Okay, boys, another thing I forgot to mention is this is from a stream I did a few days ago, or maybe even a week ago. So you will be having commentary over the gameplay. So I just wanted to let you guys know that. Land on me, bitch. I have no mats, no AR ammo. Now this kid's gonna fucking run from me, cause he's a dumbass bitch. I just don't have any mats, bro. Like, bro, I don't have the mats for this fucking shit, bro. My God, I don't have mats, dude. Bro, I literally don't have mats. Like, I don't think he realizes that. Oh my god, bitch. Yep, I ran out of mats. I don't know if he's down here or... Nope. He's... I do believe he's right behind that door. Hey, he might be actually. Yeah, he is down there. Bop. Oh, and I don't have any shield. Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god. I'm glad these are just bots, because, like, I don't... Bitch. Bitch. That was a bot. Lobby to get a 20, but I really doubt it, but like, I mean, I just kind of shit on that kid. Bitch. Oh, but he fucking... Oh my god, he fucking killed this kid. Fuck. Bitch. I need all the rest of these fucking kills, bro. Bitch. Coming for this 20, bro. Wow. Bet. Bet. Boys, we're gonna drop a 20. Let's go. Let's go. He is. Bitch. Let's go. Dun 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 d dun, 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 dun.